Okay, everybody, so today, this is my last video. I'm taking advantage of my daughter taking pictures of shoes for me. So I have a Goodwill shoe unboxing that was $25 for 5 pairs of shoes. So they would be $5 a pair of shoes. Also, I won an online auction from an estate sale. It had 2 movie posters in it and a box of shoes, and I want to say it was $20. The movie posters are still in my car, but since I want to get the shoes done, I'm going to show you the shoes portion. So I'm going to start with the Goodwill box with the 5 pairs of shoes. So the 5 pairs of shoes included these men's high top Van classic sneakers. The Vans is rubbed off a little bit on the back. They're in good condition with a little dirt, and I will run them through the wash, but I do see a hole in the toe. Kind of not happy about the hole in the toe. I actually think I'm gonna send them a message because I don't know. They're a size 13. Yeah, because they're kind of like not usable. If someone wants them, I mean, I'll sell them for like 10 bucks because of that, but the hole in the toe I didn't notice until just now, so I'm kind of not happy about that one. Next one, these look pretty much maybe never worn, if so, worn once, and some of them do come with the rubber bands on it. So we have Nike Air, high top Air sneakers. They're black and white, and they're in amazing, amazing condition. Probably worn, because I do see a little wrinkle by the toe. Let me see. Let me check out, make sure they're real. They do come with the shoelaces. They were in the one sneaker. Yeah, they're real. They're a size 10 and a half, and they're from May of 2014. So if you want to look up Nike Air high tops, black and white, May of 2014, you can see how much these are going for. These are size 10 and a half. I do have a feeling though that my son is gonna want these, so I'm gonna put these aside. If anyone in particular wants them, I'm sure we can work something out. I haven't seen this brand in a long time, and I love these. These are Kangaroo. They're sneakers from, it's an Australian brand. And no, I'm not thinking of Kangol. These are Kangaroo. And they are gray and aqua. They have a bright neon green or yellow tab. These are a size US 10. And I'm just like looking, this is so cool. It has a Velcro on the side with a zipper. So, oh, that's so cool. Like, so you can put your house key in there and then go for a run and you don't have to carry it. That's a really cool idea. And there's pockets on the other side. Maybe there's something in it. Let me check. Did you know you're not allowed to say the V word? V-E-L. Did you know that? It's actually a trademark name. This is just sticky material. That's it. It's sticky material. Like these, size 10. Someone must get these. Size 10, Kangaroo, men's sneakers. Is there like hiking, walking sneakers? I'm not sure. Okay, so that's item 1, 2, 3. So the 4th pair of sneakers are these New Balance sneakers. They're navy blue, orange, blue, and white. Soles. Again, these look in really good condition. They got some dirt. I'm gonna run them through the wash. I run sneakers through the wash because that's kind of gross. I'm gonna throw them straight in the wash before my daughter does them. What size are they? Okay, so these are a size US 9. I'm trying to see if it says when they're from, but it doesn't. New Balance, they're down here, US 9. These are going in the wash. I'm putting them all in the wash. And then the last pair. We got some Adidas. Again, kind of dirty in the front, but these are going to wash out clean. These look like a collab. Boosinets. Yeah, these are must be a collab because look at the tongue. They do that kind of thing when they're a collab. Not feeling the long tongue, you can cut along a dotted line to make them shorter, so you can cut that off if you want. I've never seen that. These are US size 10 as well. And they are Dennis Boosinex. So I guess that's a sports guy, maybe. I'm not sure. Who's Dennis Boosinex? Does anyone know? But here's the collab. Red, navy, and they have the gummy sole. Kind of cool. So I'm going to put these through the wash. I'm putting them all through the wash. Okay, so that is it for the five pairs. Love everything except for the hole in the Vans. I'm really disappointed because these Vans are saleable. I love selling Vans, so I'm kind of disappointed about that. Okay, let me show you the box I got from the estate sale. I won this auction online. There were two concert posters I won. They're in my car still. So we'll just start with the shoes. Were a box of 7 to 7.5, and I wear 7.5. So we got some Steve Madden espadrille wedge heels, patent leather look. Top. These are 7.5. They fit like a 7.5. I was wearing them. Well, I tried them on, not wearing them. They are 7.5. Patent leather, espadrille, wedge, heel from Steve Madden. Next, we have a pointed toe, open back, silk, BCBG. A little higher than kitten heel, like a low heel shoe. These are great to wear with jeans or with a fancy dress to a wedding. Look at the cute little bow on that. It's satin. It's a little dirt. That's just dirt, guys. Yeah, coming right off. Just dirt. These, I put on my foot. They fit from like size 7 to 7.5, but they say 7.5. Really good condition. BC, BG, satin, bow, open back, heel, shoe. They are comfy. I put them on my feet and I have trouble with heels. Speaking of heels, we got a short wood heel sandal from, who are we from? Aerosols. Heel list. Now these say they're a size 7. Definitely can fit a 7, possibly even a 7.5. Definitely a 7.5. It's more of a 7.5 than a 7, and maybe even an 8. They were from Marshalls. Size 7. Like I said, Marshalls definitely fits a 7.5, possibly even an 8. I don't think they were ever worn. Velcro. Oh, sticky material to get in and out. These are called the mid-story. They're all man-made materials. Very comfy. Have the rubber wood sole. Maybe worn once. Maybe. I don't even think so. But I'm going to say that just in case. Just in case. So there's 1, 2, 3. Okay. Fourth pair from this was a pair of Jack Rogers. Love Jack Rogers. These are black leather Jack Rogers. They have a wood chunky heel. Very comfortable. These have some wear, but they're like worn in and they're not like bad wear. They're all leather. They say they're a size 7 medium. I'm a 7.5. They fit me perfectly. So 7.5 could definitely wear. Plenty of life left. Jack Roger heels. I don't really often see the heels. They're usually flat. See a little chunk missing from there. There's a little chunk missing from there on this side too. So I don't know, is it supposed to be that way? That's weird that it's on the same thing on both sides, right? Well, at least they match. Jack Rogers, size 7, definitely 7.5, possibly an 8, can wear those chunky heel shoes. Next, we got a pair of ballet flats from Sam Edelman. They're a chestnut color, a tan color with a leather. These are leather, and then a black patent leather toe cap. Sam Edelman has, like, not the memory foam, but you know, it's very soft inside. The back has a stripe of the patent leather to match the toe. Somewhere. Definite somewhere. At the heels, you'll probably get some shoe polish and fix that up. I'll clean these up a little. I'm not doing shoe polish and doing all that. You can, I'll price accordingly, and you can if you choose. If not, you don't choose to, that's fine. They're US 7.5. They definitely fit more of a 7. These were a little tight on my foot, so I'm going to say these fit more of a 7, and they're called the Raxton, R-A-X, or Baxton, B-A-X-T-O-N, 2. Baxton, 2. You'll be able to see that. Sam Edelman, ballet flats. Fits a size 7. Okay. So next, I have 3 of the same pair of shoes. Different colors. I think I'm going to sell these maybe as a lot. I'm not sure. But they're all from Enzo Angelini. They're really nice. These are like an off-white size 7. They're leather, the sole's leather. They're really, really nice. That's a wood little heel. The front of this one, I put my foot in it and I felt it. So I'm going to try and straighten that out. Now these say 7 medium, definitely fit like a 7 medium. So I dropped a pair, hold on. Okay, so there's 2 more pair, same exact shoe. The next one is navy blue. But these fit a little bigger. These say 7 medium. These can definitely fit a 7 or a 7.5. The off-white ones, I don't know why, but they seem a little shorter. The navy blue ones can definitely fit a 7.5 or a 7. Listing them as a 7, but I can wear a 7.5. And the off-white ones are the cream ones. Off-white were a little small. These fit me perfectly. And then we have a pair of black ones, and these are a 7 as well. And these also fit me, and I wear a 7.5 flat, and I wear like an 8 boot, 8 sneaker. So these can fit a 7.5 as well. So we got 3 mules from Enzo Angelini, and we got a 4th mule, chestnut color, and they're from Perry Sperry Topsiders. So they're like topsiders, but mules. They have the tassel. These are all leather. They have the rubber bottoms that topsiders are known for. These are extremely comfortable. I wear a 7.5 and they fit me perfectly. They say a size 7. So size 7 to 7.5 can wear these. So we have 4 pairs of mules. 4 pairs of mules. So that's 4, 5, 6, 7, love those. 8, I love these two, so comfortable. 8, 9, and then there was a 10th pair of shoes. Okay, I didn't see these in the listing, or maybe I saw them in the back when I didn't realize they came with them. Okay, now $20 for 2 movie posters and 10 pairs of shoes. Womp, womp, womp. We got some red bottoms, red bottoms. Can you see and weep? Christian Louboutins, CLs, we got some CLs. These are a size 38, so they fit like a 7.5 or an 8. They are black suede. They got the chunky heel. We got the platform. They got the open toes. Now these are worn in, but in a good way, because look, they're in perfectly great condition. A suede brush would be nice. There's nothing wrong. There's no scrapes, no marks, nothing. The bottom, so you won't slip, although you can get the red guards put on it if you choose. But like the leather is kind of like worn in, so when I put my foot in it, it didn't hurt my foot at all. Now, I would have kept these because even with my bad back and everything, because they're chunky heel and a platform, I can wear them. But my problem is with open toe, I have like a short little big toe and it rubs on my big toe. So it rubbed on my big toe. So I'm kind of sad. Maybe I'll just keep them on my shelf if no one buys them. But we got Christian Louboutins. Like these would go for like $175. They're real. They're size 38. Again, so they're just like worn in for you. That's the wear. CLs. Did you have a favorite pair? I know. Are they the CLs? Those are my favorite, but I actually really like them all for, I mean, $20 for the movie poster. It's almost like the shoes were free. If you guys have local auctions, take a look because a lot of the tag sales and estate sales, these local auction sites, there's like estatesales.com. They do auctions you can do online. You don't even have to go there except to pick them up. Now, the only thing is when they say the date and the time frame that they pick, you can pick them up from, that's when you pick them up from. I actually knew this lady from the tag sale. I met her at another one, and she actually held it in my house because I was not feeling well one day. And I actually didn't realize I won the auction because they didn't send me the receipt. And she called me. She's like, "You're coming to pick them up?" I'm like, "I didn't know I won them." So she did hold them for me, and my husband went to pick them up because I wasn't feeling well like a few days later. So it was nice of her. But you usually have to pick them up at the house they were auctioned off from between a certain time. And it could be like a Wednesday from 10 to 2, like some odd time. So make sure you look at that before you bid, because if you can't pick it up, you could forfeit like a fee. All right. So that's my shoe haul for today. And my daughter's going to do those for me. And how's everyone doing today? I hope you're doing good. It's beautiful here in New York. We want to take the dogs for a walk. There's a dog park that ends at the Great South Bay. We live by the Great South Bay, but we go to this park that's near us. And so we're going to take them there now. And I'm going to have a great day. I hope you have a great day. Remember to be you. Remember to be kind. Until next time, everyone. Ciao. Bye. 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 Until next time.